Lexington deputies say charges for a suspect in a shooting have been upgraded to murder after the victim died. They say 28-year-old Joseph Henry shot a 25-year-old woman while they were traveling together in a car on Augusta Road last week. Henry is currently in the Lexington County Jail.